actress Asia Argento is remembering happier times with her late boyfriend Anthony Bourdain on the two-week anniversary of his death. Argento has been in mourning ever since the celebrity chef and travel presenter committed suicide on the 8th of June 18, but she has tried to move on with her life by returning to work on Italy's X Factor on Monday 18 June 18, reprising her role as a judge on the TV talent show. However, the Italian star has made it clear coming to terms with the loss hasn't been easy, sharing telling posts on social media, including a recent close-up picture of herself with a caption that read, "Life's a B asterisk asterisk ch and then you die." On Friday 22 June 18, Asia decided to reminisce about the fun moments during their romance, as she uploaded a snap of the smiling couple by the ocean. "2 weeks without you," she wrote beside the image. She also took to her Instagram stories timeline to share a somber video, in which Morrissey's song "Well Let You Know" could be heard playing in the background. "How sad are we and how sad have we been," she wrote on the post. Alongside another selfie, she appeared to send a word of encouragement to herself, adding, "Please don't lose faith." The 42-year-old, who paid tribute to Bourdain as "my love, my rock, my protector" following his death, began dating the 61-year-old in early 2017, after meeting on the set of his hit CNN travel and food series, Anthony Bourdain, Parts Unknown.